I think that was the first pillar of our season to let us know that we can make a run at this whole thing.
They only played like maybe three or four Ohio teams. Forget about the yellow school buses. They're going up to the Akron-Canton Airport and flying to their games.